What's good, y'all? It's your girl Wavy, and I'm back with another reaction video. You see the title of this video, you see the thumbnail, yeehaw, you see the shirt. Yep, it's time for some Cowboy Carter. It's time to suit up and boot up, and I'm wearing, you know, my man's hat today because, you know, he's from Texas. So we're gonna get started with this reaction, and honestly, I really hope that I hear some Zydeco. Because already knowing the features, I'm thinking she gonna drop some Zydeco music. So without further ado, let's get started.
Talking going on.
Okay.
While I sing my song, can you hear me? I said, do you hear me?
Ooh. Okay, B.
Look at that, look at that now. Look at that, look at that. It's a lot of chatter in here, but let me make myself clear. Can you hear me? Or do you feel me? Taking up space, salty tears beyond my gaze. Can you stand me?
Can you stand me? Can you stand me?
Can we stand?
Can you stand?
Can you stand with me? When I say, do you hear me when I say, look at it, 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 look at it.
When I sang my song,
expecting her to be hollering this loud. Hold on. Oh my gosh, this is pretty setting the tone here. Talking about she ain't country enough. Talking about she sounded too country. I understand, because you know, being from Florida, sometimes people can't understand what you're saying, or just being from the South in general. But you know what? She said, look at that, look at that. And I'm looking. I'm looking, I'm searching. Okay, let's go to the next song.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly.
Cover that was written by Paul McCartney and John Lennon about, you know, a black woman. So seeing this cover, she's eating it up. I will say that she is, you know, really taking it there in terms of letting it be known about how, as a community, black folks, we taking everything back, we taking what's ours. And just listening to this, I actually enjoyed it. If you guys didn't know, that was like a Beatles cover. And, you know, she's doing her history. She's doing her work with this one. So let's continue.
Rise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Jackson loop right here. 16 carriages ain't gonna get skipped with me.
16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my dreams away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long back road. All the tears I fight. 16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my dreams away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long black road. All the tears I cried. 15, the innocence was gone astray. Had to leave my home at an early age. I saw mama praying. I saw daddy grind. All the tender problems had to leave behind. It's been umpteen summers and I'm not in my bed. On the back of the bus in a bunk with the band. Going so hard, gotta choose myself. Underpaid and overwhelmed. I might cut clean but still won't fall. Still working all my life, you know. Only God knows, only God knows, only God knows. 16
Y'all, like, it really speaks to the soul. Like, she really talking about how she had to grow up, grind hard to, you know, take care of her family at an early age, like, and then seeing how she is now. Oh, I love it. I love her. I love that song, because we're gonna keep it going with the next one.
I'm getting here.
Oh, her daughter. Her daughter Rumi.
There was tangled up in marigold. We were listening to the reverend children singing.
Yeah.
Humming low as the garden river flows, while the August light becomes a golden evening.
Yeah.
And I will lead you down that road if you lose your way. Gonna be a protector. Even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be your protector. An apricot picked right off a given tree. I gave water to the soil and now it feeds me. Shaded underneath it all, I feel proud of who I am, because you need me, yeah. And I will lead you down that road if you lose your way. Born to be a protector. Even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be a protector. And even though I know someday you won't shine on your own. Projector. I first saw your face in your father's gaze. There's a loner in her hands carrying your name. I'm lifting you up so you will be raised. Even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be your projector. And even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be your protector. I'm gonna be your protector.
Such a cute song. I like seeing how Beyonce likes to put her kids into like the music, whether or not they are showing any interest to it. So, you know, who knows? Rudy might get a Grammy from this album, if you know what I mean. But let's see how the next song is going to, because the next one's called My Rose. So let's see what My Rose is talking about. Whoa, the layers of acapella alone, that kind of blew me away already. Hold on, let me bring that back. Let me bring that back real quick.
How many times have you let yourself get you down? Let yourself get you down, my dear. So many roses, but none to be picked without thorns. So be fond of your flaws, dear.
Butter. Hold on a minute. This song is too freaking short. Under a minute. I'm gonna need a continuation of My Rose. I like My Rose. Hold on. Oh, hold up. Gotta adjust my hat real quick. Cause like, why did she think that was okay to just put that song under 1 minute? Like, Beyonce, no. BB, no. Mm-mm. I'm not feeling it. But I love this song. I love it. I really like it. So far, I'm getting a good rhythm of how the pace of this album is going to be. So I really like that it's a slow start. So we might get a little something that might make me get up and cut a rug real quick. So we'll see how far this goes, because this 27 songs on this album, we're going to get straight to all of them. No skips. The next song is called Smoke Hour, and it got Willie Nelson on here. She got Willie Nelson.
That's why I'm going to the river to wash my sins away. Maybelline, why can't you be true?
Come on, baby, it's time to rock.
Welcome to the Smoke Hour on KNTRY Radio, Texas. You know my name, no need to know yours. Now for this next tune, I want y'all to sit back, inhale, and go to that good place your mind likes to wander off to. And if you don't want to go find yourself a jukebox. Thank you.
Oh! I like that intro to this. Guess what?
This ain't Texas. Ain't no holding. Lay your cards down, 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 down. So pack your Lexus.
come take it to the floor now. Woo!
There's a tornado in my city. In the basement. That shit ain't pretty. Rugged whiskey. We surviving. A wreck of kisses. Sweet redemption. Passing time, yeah. Ooh. One step to the right. We headed to the dive bar. We always thought was nice.
Toss it and you stomp it out, out, out. Honeybee, it's Dolly B. You know that hussy with the good hair you sang about? Reminded me of someone I knew back when. Except she has flaming locks of auburn hair. Bless her heart. Just a hair of a different color, but it hurts just the same.
Let's get to this cover.
Across those valleys, highs and lows.
might be my favorite cover of Jolene. So far, I'm feeling it.
Laid out on these filthy floors, your blood stains on my custom couture. Bathroom attendant let me right in. She was a big fan. I really tried to stay cool, but your arrogance disturbed my solitude. Now I ripped your dress and you're all black and blue. Look what you made me do. They keep saying that ain't nothing like my father, but I'm the furthest thing from choir boys and altars. If you cross me, I'm just like my father. I am colder Titanic water. Help me, Lord, from these fantasies in my head. They ain't never been safe ones. I don't fellowship with these fake ones. So let's travel to white chapels and sing hymns. Hold rosaries and sing in stained glass symphonies. Cleanse me, Holy Trinity, from this marijuana smoke smell in my hair. I sashayed my dress, did my best impression of a damsel in distress. This alcohol and smell of regret, I lowered my cage. Outfit too small to hide my scars, feeling bottled up like bottle service brides. How long can he hold his breath before he is dead?
She's singing Italian.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she's definitely singing Italian.
So let's travel to white chapels and sing hymns, whole rosary, sing in stained glass symphonies. Cleanse me, Holy Trinity, from this marijuana smoke smell in my head. Say I'm nothing like my father, but I'm the furthest thing from choir boys and altars. Double cross me, I'm just like my father. I am colder than Titanic water.
This reminds me a little bit of Daddy's Lessons, the way that daughter is portraying out, even though she's kind of being like the victim and the villain in this song. I really like that. It's kind of like a twist to it, because, you know, Daddy's Lessons, she's talking about how, you know, certain characteristics from your dad be passing down to your kids. She's like, hold on a minute now, don't remind me before I act like my daddy daughter real quick. Hold on, better act right. So I really like that she added that Italian opera into the bridge. I was like, whew, okay, she's never gonna beat those allegations that she's Italian with that. So let's move on to the next song, which is Spaghetti. Now I've heard like a small clip of that song when it just dropped before I was even able to listen to this whole album, so we'll see if I fully like Spaghetti. Because Spaghetti got Shaboozy on here. And if y'all don't know who Shaboozy is, y'all better get on to it. Because he got some good bops on his actual catalog. So she's really putting it on with the black country artists. And I love that. So let's get started with Spaghetti.
Genres are a funny little concept, aren't they? Yes, they are.
Let me say verse or shit.
In theory, they have a simple definition that's easy to understand. But in practice, well, some may feel confined.
I swear for God is by his name. Jesus.
I don't know why, but those two bars just made me laugh at the snap of my fingers on Thanos. I'm still in my head, cornrows. I don't know why, but that tickled me. And this was the snippet I was telling y'all about, like that little like verse on there. I was like, what is this? Like, I thought this was a country album, girl. But let's continue.
Gapping, all of this snitching and all of this bitching, just a fishing expedition, dumb admission in the kitchen, cooking up some chickens, extra leg, but I ain't even trying to kick it. Cunty, country, petty, 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 all the same to me, plain Jane, spaghetti. No sauce, no sauce, too soft, too soft. It's salty, they shooting like curry, one hand on my holster, then pass it to over. Thought it was sweet when they was walking in the back door of the kitchen, past the dirty dishes, now we on the mission, trying to turn it to the opposition. I'm appalled by the proposition. I've been played by the plagiaristic, ain't gonna get no cloud addiction, my attention. I ain't no regular thing, girl. I couldn't get everything you paying for. I ain't in no thing, but I got shooters and I bang, bang.
Out to the moon, out to the moon. I lost women, ain't gonna show. Keep the car, break the road. We gon' ride for every memory that we lose. Someone here brought fire, ain't no telling who. Play it cool, know the lumber watching me every time I move. Bounty on my head, can't go away, stay on my shoes. No matter what the charges is, we ain't gon' tell the truth.
Heard the song Spaghetti, I'm actually liking it. I like the ending. Shabuzi came through as he always do, but seeing Beyonce rap, it's just, it's kind of funny to me because we don't ever see her rap like that unless, like, you know, with the collab album with her and Jay-Z, or with Renaissance when she did America Has a Problem. So I'm quite intrigued as to why she picked that particular song. And it has some it's a sample on here that she does. And it kind of reminds me of Brazilian funk. So I don't know if that's actually true or not, but the beat of this song reminds me of Brazilian funk in a way. So if it's actually true, I'll put that on the video that she did do a Brazilian funk sample, but that's what it sounds like to me. But let's go to the next song. It is called Alligator Tears. So let me see how that sounds. That sounds a little bit interesting because, you know, I'm from Florida. We got the gators and crocodiles everywhere.
Change religions, now I stand.
Fantastic. I love me a good transition when it flows perfectly through the album. We are getting close to that halfway mark on this album as well, so we gonna just keep it rolling, y'all. Let me know in the comments what y'all think about this album so far, besides my annoying commentary. But anyways, let's get to it with the next song.
Tune into KNTRY Radio Texas, home of the real deal. If there's one thing you can take away from our set today, let it be this. Sometimes you don't know what you like until someone you trust turns you on to some real good shit. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I'm here. Up next on the Smoke Hour is Just for Fun by Beyoncé. You're welcome.
Let's see what this guy for me.
Going all out just for fun. I am the man, I know it. And everywhere I go, they know my name. So I laugh and I lie, and the coyotes cry, and time moves quickly, and so do I, so do I. So I'll say my goodbye. Cause time heals everything.
Pray to her.
that Willie Jones is in this too. I like that. So I guess the next song, I think this is a song with Miley Cyrus, so I'm a little bit curious as to how Miley and B is gonna sound together, because this is a good crossover that I never would expect it in all my days. So we're gonna get started.
Jump in the gun, but we're both still young. One day we won't be.
Didn't know what I want till I saw your face. Say goodbye to the old me.
Came out and knew it, didn't give no warning.
Pedal so heavy like the two most wanted. And
I don't know what you're doing tonight, but I'll be your shotgun. Right up till the day I die. Smoke out the window, flying down the 405. I'll be a backseat baby, driving you crazy anytime you like. Whoa, I'll be your shotgun right up till the day I die.
Good together. Good. Like, hold on a minute, Miley. It's like, it's like a good combo, a good mix blended so well together. It's like cookies and ice cream, or cookies and ice cream and cake, shoot, I don't know, PB and jelly.
Making waves in the wind with my empty hand, my other hand on you.
Been a while since I haven't tried to pull away, but it's time for something new.
Came out of nowhere, didn't give no warning. Pedal so heavy like the two most wanted. And I don't know what you're doing tonight, but I'll be your shotgun ride. Till the day I die. Smoke out the window, flying down the 405. Yeah, I'll be your backseat, baby, driving you crazy anytime you like. Whoa, I'll be your shotgun rider till the day I die.
Great duet. It's like, I don't know, I'm a little bit speechless on that one now. That might be my favorite song on the album so far. And it takes a while for a song to be my favorite already. So we're going to the next song. This one has Post Malone on there. So we're going to see how this duo is as well, because I don't really listen to Post Malone like that, but we're going to see how it works out with B. Mm-hmm.
is up and out your phone. Love you down to the bone. Baby, you play too much.
You play too much.
Selling me super shy, too shy. I'm looking super hot,
too hot.
I got the perfect pose. I'm a fucking animal. I'm a fucking xenophobe. Say look, I let go. Two toes, no prima donna. Possess too much for some. Say where you get that from. You need to meet my mama. Cause you be at church all day. Come be my neck at night. So we can run it back. Baby, nostalgia like. Every time I see you, I just wanna grab you. And I let you touch you. And you can't let it loose. Smoke a chocolate, caramel. Oh, I act the fool. Every hour on the hour.
This is waiting for you.
Today, but we just gonna keep it going.
Exhale my breath until the deed is done.
Why does she keep making these short behind songs? Like, why does it seem like always the best songs are so short? Like, I like that one. That one going on the playlist for real, because she can't get away with this. Like, she cannot. She just can't.
Okay, thank you so very much. Ladies and gentlemen, this particular tune stretches across a range of genres, and that's what makes it a unique listening experience. Yes, indeed. It's called Yaya.
Ooh, look, Yaya though. Hold on.
Those petty ones can fuck with me, cause I'm a clever girl. We snap at it.
Oh,
pretty place, Tom's place. We wanna welcome you to the Beyonce Cowboy Carter Act 2 and a rodeo chilling circus.
We're going to do what it do, yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
Put them hands together. We clapping.
Tina Turner so much. Like, I feel like she's in her inner Tina moment right now with this one, because she, in my opinion, is the queen of rock and roll and country, if you know what I mean, because she's one of Beyonce's inspirations, if not her inspiration in terms of the music business. So we're gonna keep going, because I like this already.
Let loose. So what you do, baby? Good God.
About anything that she wants to do, whether that's just somebody saying that she can't do it, because with that song right there, that's one in my workout playlist immediately. And I feel like she's done Tina Turner proud with Yaya, because this is Tina Turner coded down, okay? Because that bass line, I was already feeling it. I was about to take off my hat. Because that one right there, Desert Eagle, she does something to me. Or it does something to me, if you know what I mean. Because at this point, I'm trying to figure out if we're going to get some more funky bass lines. Because I'm enjoying it. I like that one. I hate it that it's under 2 minutes, though. That's my only problem with this song.
Dance.
Are we about to like river dance to this?
Dance. Bounce on that shit. Ooh. Dance. Bounce on that shit. Dance. Bounce on that shit. Dance. Bounce on that shit, no hands. Bounce on that shit, gang.
Okay.
Bounce on that shit, gang. Bounce on that shit, gang. Bounce on that shit, no hands.
Running through the river, running through the river with you.
This gun, yes, he shot me down. I died and someone brought me back to life, but never to my senses.
Bounce on that shit, gang.
Dance.
Bounce on that shit, gang.
Dance.
Bounce on that shit, gang.
Dance.
Bounce on that shit, no hands.
Staring down the barrel of my gun, yes, he was my mess, my ball and string. I would give him everything, my thunderstorm and second chances.
Bounce on that shit, gang. Bounce on that shit, gang.
Bounce on that shit, gang.
Bounce on that shit, no hands.
Arrest me and bring me my rat. I plan to steal your heart again on Saturday and Sunday night.
Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, no.
Wrap me around your little finger. Wrap me around your wedding ring. Your words dictate the shape my body makes, and that's the scary thing.
Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, no.
The barrel of his gun, yes, it shut me down. I died, but then I came straight back to life, and never to my senses. We fight and then we make amends. Arrest me and bring me my rights. I plan to steal your heart again on Saturday and Sunday night.
Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, gang. Bounce on the shit, gang.
Transition, hold on a minute now. I thought it was still Riverdance at first.
Let me go back.
Bottle in my hand, the whiskey up high. Two hands to heaven, while horses went wild. Oh. God only knows why.
Why?
Sound delusional, but that's just me in my opinion. So the next song is called Tyrant. Now I've seen a few memes about this on Twitter, so I want to know how is this song, because the memes are too funny.
Boy Carter, time to strike a match and light up this juke joint.
One by one, you hang them high, your hands are steady,
Ollie.
You sleep at night. How did you turn your heart to stone? I don't want to let, but I can't let go. Hangman, answer me now. You owe me a debt. You stole him from me. I hated you once. I envy you now. Just tell me how. Tell me how.
Ooh.
what a tragedy.
Hey, hey, riding while we're trying to get away. Riding while we're trying to catch a wave.
That's so sexy and I know it. And I ain't afraid to show it. Baby, I'm goaded, baby, I'm going.
Hey, hey, on the run, run.
Tap me on the shoulder when you reload the gun.
Tyrant, every time I ride it. Every time I ride it. Make it look so good. Try to justify.
Okay.
Because she has a duet with Dolly. Like, who doesn't love her? I love her, honestly. And you know, she's always for us, right? So we're gonna get down to the next song, which is called Sweet Honey Bucking. It has Shaboozy on it. So let me press play.
To the day that I'm dead. You won't smoke on the Marlboro, man. Cut it out before it get out of hand. This ain't Calabasas. Tell me how it is. We can take back from there. Never been riding, bitch. Stepping that stirrup. How am I saddle? Snake on my feet, they rally. In the bag, only thing getting lazy. I'm still going up like a ladder. I'm still in the field like cattle.
Just a tiny little light, put a flower.
good night. No, money is bull.
Yeah.
Look at that horse. Look at that horse. Look at that horse. Pretty as hell, all natural. Done it on Mars. Mars. Bucking. Bucking.
Whoa.
Bucking. Bucking. A good night.
Whoa.
Yeah. Your patience is thin. Your hormones is right at the rim. It was just going in. Fuck it, do it again. AOTY, I ain't win. I ain't stuntin' by them.
Oh,
that shit on the chin. Come back and fuck up the pen. Say the things that I know will offend. Where that shit that I know start a trend. Take the Bugatti off of the spin. Ain't no tie, feel a win on my skin. Oh. Snakes on the den. They hiss and don't listen to them. They bite every once and again. But it gets stumped down when we
Bucking.
Whoa.
Bucking.
Like a mechanical bull. Bucking. Whoa. Bucking. A good night. Lord, the money is full. Look at that horse. Look at that horse. Look at that horse. Pretty as hell, all natural, done it on horse. Bucking. Whoa. Yanking your chain, promising things that they can't. You the man at the bank, is you is or you ain't. Hit the runway, I'm late. My pops got pictures to take. It's in my DNA. Look at my mama, it's the same things that I know will offend. Where that shit that I know started trend. See the Bugatti, I'm gonna spin. Ain't no time to feel a win on my skin. Like a mechanical bull.
Oh yes. This is it.
Mercy on me, baby, have mercy on me. Mercy, mercy. Hurting badly, I can see you hurting badly.
Cowboy Carter was an experience, and I see why she said that this ain't no country album, this is a Beyonce album. Like, it felt like she was singing on country beats. Half the time, I didn't even realize I was listening to country music because it felt more so of other different types of genres besides country. So, was I right about the Zydeco? just a little bit. I was like, okay, we get some Zydeco vibes here. Was I happy about this album? Yes, I feel pretty good about it and love all the collabs on this album. I feel like my favorite one has to be Shaboozy and Dolly, because you can't top Miss Dolly and Shaboozy. If you don't know who he is, like I said earlier, you better get on him right now, because he's one of my favorite Black country artists. And if you guys have been looking into some of the new country artists, he's one of the top ones for me, in my opinion, when it comes to Black country artists. And I feel like the features that were on here were well deserved, especially all the Black country artists that were on here, especially Willie Jones. If y'all don't know who he is either, oh my gosh, top tier, top notch. I feel like she really did go in that studio real mad, real angry, and said, oh, I'm gonna put my foot in this because of the CMAs. And if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, it's the reference to where she was performing with the Dixie Chicks and they were singing Daddy's Lessons. And the whole network and mainly the audience was really upset about Beyonce performing up there. It wasn't necessarily the song she was performing, it was just, so why is she here? And I was just like, Beyonce from Houston, Texas, like, you can't get no more country than that. But overall, I feel like this album is gonna be something that's gonna be talking to. And the fact that she made this album before she made Renaissance, it's really mind-boggling to me, because some of the songs are referencing to Renaissance. And if y'all haven't peeped that, some of the lyrics are kind of playing on words too. So I'm guessing which particular order is the song should be in after we get Act 3, because I'm still trying to figure out what Act 3 is. And what are the music videos going to be, because we still haven't got the visuals. Like, I'm still upset about that. But I feel like Act 3 is rock because of the genres, and some of the samples that she put on this album were a little bit of a rock sample, and she's been playing with us this entire time that it's gonna be a rock album. I can't even lie, the first half of the album, it was going slow. I was like, I don't know how I want to feel about this, because you know me, I like some up-tempo type of country music. And just something that can make me dance, line dancing, Zydeco, I don't care. I just need some of that. She was giving us plenty of ballads to pick and choose from. But when it came to that second half, especially those last five songs on there, oh, I was ready to, oh, you know what I'm saying? Tip my hat, do my little dance or whatever. But some of the few songs on there remind me of Renaissance, because I'm like, this sounds a little bit Vogue-y, and were this meant to be on Renaissance or was this meant to be on this album here? Because I was trying to figure out what's going on here. Like, the transition to, as the album progressed towards the end, it was left off in an upbeat, even though it ended off with like one little ballad. So I was content with the upbeat music. And do I feel like this is a country album? Kinda, but not really. It does have some of those elements to it, but like she said before, this is a Beyonce album, not a country album. So it's like a little bit of country, a little bit of pop, a little bit of rock, just a little bit of everything, okay? It's like a big old gumbo. So we'll see if she actually gets album of the year on this one, or if she actually gets a country Grammy from this one as well. What's your favorite song on Cowboy Carter, and do you think she's gonna release a rock album for Act 3? And also, how do y'all feel about this album though, truly? Because you know me, I'll let y'all know if I don't like a song or not. There were a few songs on there that I didn't really care for, but I do feel like in order to fully say yes or no to the songs, you gotta listen to it at least 3 times. So I'm gonna give it a listen throughout this weekend to see if I fully like some of the songs, or is they just not gonna be in my playlist. Because 29 songs, yeah, I think it's 29 songs, that is a lot. And that's not even including if she got deluxe on any of these albums that she's been putting out for the past couple years now. So I'm telling you now, I better see some line dancing to this song, some Zydeco line that says, I don't care. I'm ready to dance. I'm ready to cut a rug with my hat. And also, did you guys see how she had the vinyl covers? They have four different vinyl covers for Cowboy Carter. And I'm getting the t-shirt and the CD box set because why not? Like, the shirts are so freaking cool. I love that this is another era to embark on, the Renaissance era. It's not to think of the past, but we gonna let her rest for now. We going into the Cowboy Carter era right now. So if you guys enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit in the comments what's your favorite songs, and also what do y'all think about her album. And I'll see you guys on the next reaction video, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Yeah, I'll be going down.